As the energetic youthful twins took part in different activities at the Kampala Twins Festival, this pair of twins sat down in the shed to observe. Babire Felista and Nakato Benedicta were born in Buyongo village, Sembabule district. They say being twins has been a very nice experience to them. The situation has not been bad. Since our childhood, we loved each other because we were raised in a good family and God has always been on our side, they told me. They say that as twins, they watch each other's back and have never had any serious misunderstandings as other people. Ever since we were born, we've never fought. Our relationship is so extraordinary. If I buy something, I have to also buy for my twin. The fact that we live at our father's home is a reason enough for us to love each other, they shared with me. But what is their secret to old age, and what can other young twins do to live long like them? First of all, I think the twins need to understand the current situation. Also, they should protect themselves and avoid getting into sexual behaviors that would lead to death. But most importantly, have their trust in God, they told me. These decided not to get married because they wanted to live happily together.